To replace the lower wash arm in your dishwasher, remove the lower dish rack. Pull the old wash arm up to detach. Install the new lower wash arm by aligning it on the pump housing and snapping it into place. Replace the lower dish rack, and your dishwasher should be ready for use.